I'm an illustrator from Thailand. I always get my inspiration from what I see and how I feel. Drawing is a part of my life. Once I used to draw on paper. Of course, paper is always good. However, it has a limit. I would say I have been using Adobe Fresco since it came out with Creative Cloud subscription. Fresco allows me to create portraits, cartoons, and let me pay around without the rules. First of all, setting the snapline by activate on experimental feature to create the perfect line. Sketching is a really fun step and I feel comfortable to sketch on Fresco. More easier when you can zoom in and out to see the overall by double tap on your Apple Pencil. If you have no idea to choose the colors, Adobe Capture can help you to get any color palettes. I'm starting with the background painting with the watercolor. On the live brush section, it gives you 5 brushes to enjoy with. The movement of water and how it flows. It feels like I'm painting on the paper. And this is my customized brush. Or if you want to make your style, you can find out from Creative Cloud. I use this brush to paint every object, to make the shapes, and also guide the tones. My color workflow, just paint with no worry. They allow me to erase the unwanted spot with the same brush. Just double tap on this button. In every piece of my artwork, lasso is the must too. It's very helpful to select an area, and I'm able to drag to make shapes, shades, and shadows. Art gives me the opportunities to share the positive energy to make people smile. All these tools are useful for my personal work and clients, especially brush that you express yourself, what are you and who you are. I'm Pazut Wutigornsombatkul, and a sort of self-taught artist learned by trial and error to explore the style I want to be. I believe that everyone can enjoy while staying and create the bestest art in one style.